Hi guys, I'm Megha and welcome to Perkymegs, where I upload fashion, lifestyle, comedy videos every Monday. So today's video is about lifestyle haul. Now, lifestyle as a brand, I absolutely love it and I buy a lot of items from it, especially for a home because I love their home section. So today, I thought to share with you all few things that I bought from there for my home, mainly for my shoot room, and I also bought a lot of items on sale, some not on sale. Lot of items I bought online, some offline, so I'll share with you everything. I have already shared sneak peeks on Instagram whenever I got anything, so do follow me on Instagram to catch my all updates and all fashion photos and everything. My Instagram handle is Perkymegs. So without further ado, let's jump right into the video. So let's start with this items that I got on sale. So first thing is this beautiful Buddha decor piece that I got from Homecentre. It was a steal deal for 50% off. So this is how it looks, and you all know that I love meditation, so I always wanted to add something related to Buddha in my home. So when I shifted there, the first thing that I bought for home decor is this piece that I because I saw there was some sale going on and on lifestyle, and then this I got for 50% off. This was for 1900 and I got it for 950 rupees, and I think it's a steal deal. It's also a very good piece to give if you plan to give someone something. I think this is an absolutely beautiful piece to give because this will look beautiful in anybody's home. So I basically I use it as a home decor in my living room, and when I shoot videos I use it in my shoot videos as a beautiful background. So this is the first piece that I got, and I think it was a steal deal. I absolutely love it. I'll try to link the product that I got online in the description box below. I'm not sure if the sale is going on right now or not, but you can definitely check it out. The next thing that I got on sale is this white Ottoman. I'll just put up a picture here. I bought this exclusively for my videos because my shoot room is entirely white, so I wanted a white Ottoman to just sit and shoot my videos, and it is also a great way to store your things because it also acts as a storage box. So I got this on quite a good percentage of off. So I think the original price was 4900 and I got it for 2450. I'll put up everything on screen. So this was the next thing that I got on sale. The next piece is this beautiful side table, white side table that I got from my shoot room. Most of the things that I got are for my shoot room. So this side table adds a beautiful dimension to my videos, and I use this table in my styling videos also as a background, and I just put up some vases there. It looks beautiful. Cross, you know, design that it has, I absolutely love it. Also, I love buying furniture from lifestyle because you know, there is no problem of installation, because whenever I buy something, their person comes and, you know, install it at home. So I think it's very comfortable. Obviously, if you buy furniture from local market, you can get the quality definitely better because I think most of the stuff from lifestyle is engineering wood, but the finishing is to die for. So I love it, and especially for my shoot room, I bought a lot of it from lifestyle. And by the way, this is not a sponsor video at all, but lifestyle, if you are watching and if you do want to sponsor me, I am happy to help because I love your brand. So next thing that I got is a candle. These items were not on sale, so this is a candle that I got. This is also for winter time, my background, because right now it's very, very hot and humid, so I can't like just light candles in my background, but this is something for my videos, for my background. I got it. This was for 99 rupees. There was no sale on this one. Next, I got two pillow covers for 199 each. So I got these in two colors, these circular pillows. So this is the color, a turquoise circular pillow. I just love it. It looks beautiful. And the next one is the red one that is there in my background. So these are the two pillows that I got. They are so cute and I think they add such a nice decor at home. And so I got it. I'm not sure if I got discount on these or not. If there will be, I'll put up in the screen the sale price and the original price. But I got these for 199 each. Okay, last item that I got from lifestyle is a bunch or like this. So this came separately. This one was separate, and then there are two pieces like this. So let me just show you. So these are artificial smart pot with leaf kind of a setup. So this looks absolutely beautiful in my ladder shelf. And I got two of these along with this. So there was separate price of this, I'm not sure. I got this one offline. In this it's written $2.99, so I think the stand is for $2.99, and then these were separately, I'm not sure for how much, but together I think they make a beautiful piece for your center table, or I love to decorate it at my ladder shelf for my videos. So this is it. Also, I got this beautiful ladder shelf that you see in my videos, and a lot of you ask me, Megha, from where have you got it? So I got it from Lifestyle. It was on off at that time, and I got it for 4800 rupees. I think the original price was around 7000 or 7500. So I got it because I think it's an absolutely beautiful way to add a stunning piece in your living room or in your shoot room in my case, because I need everything beautiful to shoot in my background. So this is the last piece that I got from Homecentre. So guys, this was all about the Lifestyle haul. I hope you liked it. Let me know which item was your favorite, and I know that you have been requesting a room tour and house tour since long on my channel, since I have moved in this new house, but I'm not sure when will I do it, because I always feel yaar ye reh gaya wo reh gaya wo reh gaya complete nahi hai. So I'm not sure when will I do it, but I'll definitely keep on doing these kind of hauls, which will help you to you know, get a sneak peek of what I'm getting for my home, for home decor. And I think for the first time on this channel I've done a home decor haul. I'm not sure, but I think it's the first time. So let me know which of the item you like most. And if you like this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Do like and subscribe to Perkymegs for more such interesting videos every Monday. Also, do follow me on Instagram to catch my all quick updates, my fashion photos and everything on Instagram. So my Instagram handle is Perkymegs. Meet you next on another interesting video. Feel beautiful, be stylish. Bye-bye.